People who are so attached to their homes are missing the point, I feel. That house doesn't contain the memories. You contain the memories, and you bring those memories with you wherever you are.